the world of David Rosser and everyone who loves him.
When I came to New Orleans, my band had broken up. I was off the record label. I was pretty much lost and thinking about giving up music. And through meeting this man, and being part of this great neighborhood and your amazing people and this incredible city, I'm back here again, and it's thanks to you. I love you all. Thank you so much.
The social investment they make, and when people, I've had friends that were like broke, you know, how you doing? They go, well, I'm rich in friends, and I'm like, I know what that means. Like, listen, I got like 400 people. Most of you, I would totally make a set of house keys and trust you with it. Yeah. Who the fuck in this world could say that? I'm blown away and overwhelmed by the generosity of like how, like, after all that year and a half of election bullshit and then ISIS and all this, and you're tempted to think that people suck, or that meanness and lack of empathy is the norm. I know, I'm reaffirmed that it's not the case, and that there's hope for everything and everyone, and the world is a beautiful place. You know? And I just can't thank you enough. And if elected, I promise, repeal the beer tax. All I can do is just try to last long enough to somehow pass this on to the rest of the world. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for being my friends.
Viva Rosser!
David can't make it tonight, but he told me to tell you all that he will see you again. Very soon, and on stage. You can take that to the bank.